Hello, my name is Ikra Ahmed and I'm the C. Caucus High School JSA Chapter President and the Mid-Atlantic State Director of Logistics.
Hello, my name is Sophia Vogel and I'm a freshman at C. Caucus High School. Personally, I became politically aware through attending Board of Ed forums, mock presidential debates, and fight apathy. Just in my first year in this organization, I learned that JSA consists of three A's: awareness, activism, and America.
Hi, my name is Mike Ganelli. I'm the mayor of C. Caucus, New Jersey, and I'm proud to be here today to speak about the JSA. We've worked together on issues like getting people out to vote. We held a Rock the Vote. We worked together with a youth advisory board. We've had town forums where we've actually got people from the community involved to get out and speak and get answers from not only the town council and the Board of Education, but from these young individuals. We had a couple of incidents in our community that were a little biased in nature, and together we put together a program called Stand for Reason, Intelligence Over Ignorance, where these JSA members actually came to our community meeting and got up and addressed this in a very forthcoming and righteous way to the public. All of our meetings are televised, so everything they have done has been televised throughout the community. These are our future leaders, the future leaders of not only C. Caucus and the state of New Jersey, but the future leaders of this great country of ours.
At Montezuma, I met with delegates from all over the United States and attended various workshops that would teach us how to improve our chapters back home. We were able to gain insight on how to improve fundraising, activism, and expansion within our own chapters. A few weeks later, I attended Cabinet Retreat, where I was trained on how to properly lead the New Jersey region as a CIA agent. Not long after, a few chapter members and I attended Leadership Day. Here, I was able to meet with the chapters that I would be working with throughout the year. JSA has not only given me the opportunity to be a leader for myself and for my chapter, but has also given me the opportunity to be a leader in my community.
Some of the events that I know that JSA were involved in was the Run for the Warriors, a collection for Nepal when they were in need. We just recently had a Martin Luther King Service Day, and what we did was we made lunch for homebound seniors, we made cards for veterans, we made cards for St. Jude's Children. Their involvement around the town is just well known. No matter what type of volunteering event that's being held throughout the town, the members of JSA are always there, given 100% of their time, and they participate in every community function that we run.
My name is Gary Cheffis. I'm a councilman here in town. My one son, Sean, participated in the JSA for all 4 years of his high school. And I can tell you from a personal experience as a parent, he grew tremendously due to his activities in the JSA. I recall specifically going to a number of parent mini-cons, or the debates that the students will have, the JSA members will have, with parents present to get used to debating and getting their topics ready. It was just amazing to see not only the kids and their performance and how well they developed their thoughts, but the parents, the interaction of the parents with the children. The JSA is so interwoven in our community here in C. Caucus, and all the participants and the kids in the JSA are so passionate about what they do that the town benefits so greatly from the works of the JSA, not only in the school systems and the kids and what they learn and what they do, but just how it passes on to our parents, to their political forums, and things like that. JSA is the building blocks of democracy.
JSA is the spark to the fire.
JSA is an eye-opener.
JSA is a voice.
Community involvement.
Passion.
JSA is the path to opportunity.
Empowering.
JSA is life-changing.
JSA is my opportunity to connect with others who share the same dream.
JSA is cultural development.
Enlightenment. Inspirational.
JSA is the pathway for the future of America.
JSA is family.
Rewarding.
JSA is life.
JSA is the bread to my butter, and it can be for you too.
Yeah.
You can run the mile, you can walk straight through hell with a smile. You could be the hero, you could get the gold. Breaking all the records they thought never could be broke. Yeah, do it for your people, do it for your pride. You're never gonna know if you never even try. Do it for your country, do it for your name. Cause there's gonna be a day when you're standing in the hall of fame. Yeah. And the world's gonna. Politicians, be preachers, yeah. Be believers, be leaders, be astronauts, be champions, be truth seekers, be students, be teachers, be politicians, be preachers, yeah. Be believers, be leaders, be astronauts, be champions.